Hang on.
Tell me what you got
here. Lieutenant Bill Bucks, Montgomery County Sheriff's Office, Major Crimes Unit, B-U-C-K-S, spelling my last name. Detectives are here on scene investigating a dead body found here on the side of the road by a civilian. Upon detective's arrival, we found what appears to be a white male with possibly a gunshot wound to the head on the side of the road. Detectives and crime scene are still currently working this scene. We don't know at this point if it's self-inflicted or if foul play is involved, so we're going to work it as if foul play is involved until we find out different.
How long has the body been there, you figure?
It appears it's been here several hours, maybe since early this morning.
Any weapon found or anything like
No that? Weapon has been found at this time.
Yeah, kind of a remote area out here, isn't it?
It is. There is no houses, no people. It possibly is a dump site is the way we're looking at it right now. Somebody dumped a body here. Okay.
Thank you.